feels so many centuries. And that is one of the chief difficulties in writing in today. They're stored with other meanings, with other memories, and they have contracted so many famous marriages in the past. The splendid word incarnadine, for example, who can use that without remembering multitudinous scenes? In the old days, of course, when English was a new language, writers under the constitution of the sentence.